We are close to the Arctic Circle to test our vehicle motion solution under really tough conditions. My name is Uwe Ongert and I am system integrator for our new brake bar wire system. Brake bar wire means there is no mechanical connection between the brake pedal and the brake system anymore. The brake request is only transmitted by electrical signals. The brake bar wire system consists of an electrical pedal and bar wire actuator and the ESP10. Our brake bar wire system has three key benefits. It is 25% lighter than conventional brake system. Secondly, our brake bar wire actuator can be placed anywhere in the car. It is not directly mounted to the brake pedal, which allows for new pedal concepts. This can enhance safety in the event of an accident. Being able to place the brake bar wire actuator anywhere also leads to more standardization in car manufacturing. This helps to avoid the need for different variants for right-hand and left-hand drive vehicles. Lastly, our system is extremely quiet. And this is also the feedback what we got from our customers. After a long day working here in Sweden on the lake, it's really great to sit here at the campfire. One of the main topics why Sweden is that special is that the team spirit is awesome. It's a small team which is working together and it feels also like working together with a family. The development phase of bar wire system was extremely fast. We started 2 years ago with our first product inside a prototype and now it will be already the last winter here in Sweden. End of this year, we are going to series with this product and this especially makes me really proud.